Mendenhall comes in fifth, does the veteran.
Bring him all the way down here if you would, please.
Amazing. Well, he could have been a little harder, but I think Matt's happy with just getting back out there. I really do.
I would think Ronnie Coleman will come in fourth.
Ronnie Coleman.
Yeah, well, here we go. Well, because you can tell who the big three are in this division.
Yes. And you're getting much, much better on all of this. You're really starting to know the sport here, Bob.
Oh, the way
I'm
you
impressed.
Lecture me, huh? Let's find out.
Paul DeMeo,
Quadzilla, the junior national champion, comes in third here in the Nationals. And you see Lee Haney.
He's a nice man. They're both very nice.
Here we go.
Here we go. This is tough.
Lex Wheeler comes in second. Oof. Kevin Lavrone from Glen Burnie, Maryland, Oof. Is the heavyweight winner.
Wow. Tough call. Kevin looks great.